I grew up in a family that struggled with addiction and mental health issues, and I just want to remind young people who have ever found themselves in a situation that they didn't know how to deal with, your past does not have to dictate your future. And I high five anybody who's ever had a bad day, because you are worthy, you are awesome, and everything's going to be okay.